Jia Cheng excels at math. His talent was discovered while attending primary school in the Sichuan countryside. His parents are farmers and unable to pay his tuition, so Jia Cheng has a scholarship and lives on campus.
The rich students don't live in the dorms. They rent an apartment nearby and are taken care of by their parents. What they spend now is their parents' money, but parents will eventually grow old and they'll need us to care for them. So it's no big deal that I'm in a tough situation now.
Like Jia Cheng, most Chinese students cannot afford the annual tuition of $2,200, roughly equal to the average household income in China.
Since I came to school, my mother's never visited me because it's too far. My mom's a little short and works on the farm. She rarely goes out with me because she's afraid of embarrassing me. She worries that I'll think she's inferior and not as good as other mothers. I feel very guilty.
Despite its prestige, Bashu lacks basic amenities. The dorms and classrooms have no heating, and temperatures can drop down to the 40s. Jibo keeps a letter from his father in his backpack and pulls it out from time to time for inspiration.
Dear son, the stressful and busy final year of high school has begun. Father understands your exhaustion. Today, children are so intelligent. Everyone has a top-notch IQ. You have to work extra hard. Son, I think you're now a warrior in battle. Everything you sacrifice now is worth it for a better quality of life in the future. Besides, you'll be rewarded 100 times over. You turned 18 last week. Not only was I unable to celebrate with you, I forgot to congratulate you because I was busy working. So here, Father wishes you a happy birthday. Your parents support you wholeheartedly. We're your best friends forever.
Although China is now working toward developing students' creativity, its educational system is traditionally geared toward rote learning. Students are tested on how well they've memorized their textbooks and teachers' lectures.
These days, I study for 16 hours, sleep for 6 hours, and eat for about 1 to 2 hours. Nowadays, people say Chinese students have a particularly hard life. But from what I've read, Harvard students sleep only 5 to 6 hours, and MIT students sleep 3 to 4 hours a day.
Ms. Guo often meets with her students to discuss their progress. As class mentor, her job is to keep the best and the brightest continually on their toes.
I'm going to go to the
Like Jibo, Jia Chung also wants to get into one of the top two schools, but he's hoping to skip the final exam altogether. Headmaster Oh is helping him prepare for the National Mathematical Olympiad. If Jia Chung succeeds, it could be his ticket to one of the top universities and the scholarship he needs. In a northern city near the Russian border, the 200 smartest math students from China and neighboring countries are gathered for the annual math competition. The top 40 will receive gold medals and have the chance to compete in the world championship. Even the silver medalists could win placement at the top universities.
If I don't do well here, I'll have to return to school to study for my final exams. But if I do well, I might get into college now, maybe even Beta University, and then I won't have to take my finals. We've just finished the competition and we're waiting for our results.
Jia Chung waits for Headmaster Oh to come back with the news. For the son of a poor farming family who cannot afford to pay for college, the outcome could be life-changing.
没说成绩没说吧，没事。啊，情况，情况也不清楚，哎，成绩基本上都知道了，我都知道了啊，这个，那这样，现在我了解的情况是，就是说，你们两个都是银牌，哎，你这个，你那分高的多啊，大概70几分，72分，哎，大概是。 应该40来名左右吧，接近金牌的样子，哎，还是祝贺你啊，也还不错啊，也祝贺你啊，两个都是华硕的优秀的学生。喂，爸呀。
已经被保送了，啊！已经保送清华大学了。签了约。已经签约了，下去直接读就行了。你想，哎，今后给大家教一招，我们没有这种哪一个考试啊，都是让我们准备的。 非常充分的，那是很少见的，很罕见的。大多数情况，我们都是在一种不完美的状态下在拼搏、调整的。你讲两句吧，李大强。你来给大家讲两句，感受一下噻。体会，讲哈体会。
其实别个太强了，然后我觉得哈，其实只要自己努力，应该还是行的。还讲不？啊，继续。虽然那一次啊，我没有拿到金牌，但是我觉得。 自己还是怎么说啊？没有辜负自己，我觉得没拿到金牌是自己实力差距，但是我觉得我自己尽到力，所以说我现在被保送了，谢谢。
It's February and time for the Chinese New Year. It's the country's biggest holiday and a four-week break for the students. Some parents have not seen their children since the beginning of the school year. For many students, this vacation is the only time they can go home during this final year.
Merry Christmas.
好，终于放假了，有学期没回家了。好想我噶。哎，我在学校不晓得啷个，睡眠后头都是一猫子后的一个星期一月份啊，那两个星期。他们从不喊从开始打，直到哪阵打完，我都晓得。我都晓得我去不去喊他。如果喊他，我会去扔，我懒得站起来，算了，不喊他，等他打嘛，对哦，又没影响，反正都睡不着。哎，扭转扭转。我们班上有好多同学都压力给我打成病了哟，然后有个同学回去看心理医生都看了几个月。
Pung Quen spends some of her holiday catching up with her best friend.
我昨儿给郭师爷打电话，我说我请你跟一下我龙虾，然后他说他要让他自动停歇，我说的不可能。Her
parents are high-ranking military and government officials whose communist connections and affluence have allowed Quen to go abroad. She's already visited Scotland and Australia and has allowed more social freedom than many of her classmates who come from strict traditional Chinese families.
叔叔，我们有了照顾声音啊。谢谢。从小到大，我可以说
，Ever since I was a child, I've been called the little emperor of the family.
霸王之类的。缅国人还叫我们。啊，你们上面亲戚。Quen
has no siblings, the result of China's one-child policy in place since 1979.
比如说。
They worry about every little detail in my life. For example, what would you like to eat for lunch today? Is this dish too salty? When I'm asleep at night, they make sure I have enough blankets. My parents can have their own expectations, but what I want for myself is the most important. My father thinks that I have the qualities that make a good politician, but I don't want to be one. Because I like my freedom. When I grow up, I'd like to travel the world.
In central rural China, Jia Cheng looks forward to celebrating his success at the math competition with his family.
Coming home feels so good. I haven't been here for 6 months. During my last vacation, I had to prepare for the Olympiad competition, so I couldn't come home.
After working in the rice paddies all morning, Jia Cheng's mother prepares a home-cooked meal for her son. His father supplements the family's income by selling scrap metal. Together, they earn around $2,200 per year, enough to keep food on the table for their 9-person household.
He called me and told me he was a volunteer.
如果以前我没有读书或者读书。